Hello students, welcome to Shore Obsessed Classes. You can visit our website www.shoreobsessedclasses.com. Also, you can directly call us in this number, and in this number we have WhatsApp also. You can text us in this number. So in this lecture we'll be solving some questions of hotel management, and these are the past year solving questions. And this question will be mainly focusing on the aptitude part. So let's start with our first question. So the question is, there is a function in your school college and the management requests your participation, but you are also busy with some other project. So what you should do? A. Deny your participation saying you are too busy, that is too harsh. So option A is not applicable. Option B is express your apologies and try to contribute as much as possible. That is practical, so that you can do. Option C is start feeling annoyed with such request. Obviously not. Management or the school teacher or the school other faculties can offer you this type of project or this type of participation, and you should not feel like annoyed. Option D is participate wholeheartedly in the event and manage your project as well. See, option D can be the answer, but you are actually cope up with all this project and also with the project given by your college or to your school is not so practical. So I think we should go with option B, that is express your apologies and try to contribute as much as possible. You can do your project and beside that you can also help as much as possible for you. So option B can be the answer for this question. Now let's move to the next question. So here the question is, you see water running from a tap at any public place while no one is using it. So what you should do? Walk away without bothering? Obviously not, because we are already having this water problem, water running problem, and depleting of this resource. So we should not be bothering about water resource. This should not be the answer. So obviously not option A. Option B is close the tap properly and ensure no water is wasted. That we should do, I think. But let's see what is option C and D saying. Attract attention of other people towards it. Doing this won't actually help. So it's better close the tap properly and let other know about the. So I think we should go with the option B. Let's see what we have in option D. That is also leave the water running after using taps. Obviously not. So option D and option C, these are eliminated. So option B, that is close the tap properly and ensure no water is wasted. So that should be our answer here. So thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, press the thumbs up button. If you have any query, then you can comment us in the below section. Also, you can share this video with your friends. Thank you for watching.